Good news for drivers in Ross Township. Reis Run Road is now set to reopen in just a couple days. It was shut down back in May after a landslide. PennDOT hoped to clear all the debris by November, but crews needed a little extra time. Ross Township says the road will reopen by noon this Friday.